stereo.
Good morning, Carrollton High School, and welcome to the Carrollton Morning Announcements. I'm A. Brodsky.
And I'm Tanya Agarwal. And we are your hosts for Wednesday, February 28th, 2024.
Today in CHS News, just a reminder, in celebration of Black History Month, come eat in the cafeteria. This will be a super exciting celebration of culture, so do not miss it.
NHS will meet this Thursday, February 29th, before school in the chorus room and after school in the MAC. Email one of the sponsors if you can't attend either meeting.
Prom dues are currently $100. All attending juniors must pay, as well as seniors who did not pay last year. Payments can be made online. Prom sign-up will start this Friday. All juniors and seniors will receive a link to sign up. Only one sign-up is required per couple. Non-CHS guest forms will be available on Friday outside A106 as well.
High school cheerleading tryout interest meeting will be Thursday, February 29th at 6:30. Tryout packets will be available Friday in the front office.
Students planning to take dual enrollment classes should be completing their dual enrollment packets and meeting their counselor about summer or fall classes. Current dual enrollment students who plan on taking summer or fall dual enrollment classes also need to turn in a dual enrollment packet for returning students.
Let's create a habit of checking email. If you are not checking your CHS and other email accounts daily, you are probably missing out on info and opportunities. Checking your email is an easy habit to create. Just set a reminder on your phone to check your email each morning and create a habit that will keep you in the loop.
Spanish Honor Society members, all service hours are due by tomorrow, February 29th. Stocks for emergency shelter and donations for the teacher breakfast are both due February 29th.
Now over to Nelson for Trojan Sports.
Here are your CHS sports announcements. Trojan Esports started week two with 3 wins. Our Splatoon teams beat Social Circle in Thomas Coast Central 3-0. Our Rocket League team beat South Cobb 3-0.
Varsity Tennis swept Callaway yesterday at home 5-0 for boys and girls. We are on the road Thursday at Bremen, and go Trojans!
Baseball fell to Noonan 8-2 last night, and they are back in action Friday at home against Alexander.
Varsity Boys Soccer beat Harris Co. 4-1 last night. Jefferson Hernandez scored twice for the Trojans, while Duval Galvez and Carlos Medrano also scored.
Any healthcare students that are interested in being a student athletic training aide starting during spring football and next school year, please contact Patrick Rothschild or Shannon Bright to get an application. Rising seniors can receive a $1,500 sports medicine scholarship.
Today in Trojan Sports, Varsity Esports NBA 2K at 4 p.m., 9th grade baseball versus Noonan at 5 p.m., JV baseball versus Noonan is 7:15 p.m., and double header, JV tennis at North Cobb 4:30 p.m., JV and varsity girls lacrosse versus North Cobb 6 to 7:30 p.m., JV varsity boys lacrosse at Northgate 6 to 7:45 p.m., JV track at Altoona.
Coming tomorrow in Trojan Sports, Varsity Esports Madden Rocket League at 4 p.m., JV Girls Soccer at East Coweta at 6 p.m., JV Boys Soccer at East Coweta at 7:30 p.m., Varsity Tennis at Bremen at 4:30 p.m.
Good luck to all our Trojan athletes.
In the senior section, senior news. Seniors, please scan the QR code that is around the school to submit baby pictures for the senior video. Please submit by March 6th.
Seniors, the CCS Education Foundation scholarship deadline has been extended to this Friday, March 1st. Over $48,000 was awarded last year, so do not miss this opportunity and apply today.
For information and instructions on how to apply for scholarships, visit the Guidance Career Center or email Ms. Fisher. Visit the Senior Corner website and select the scholarship link. Scan the QR codes available on the cafeteria TV.
Now over to Jeff for our CHS weather report.
Good morning, Carrollton High School. This is your chief weather reporter, Jacqueline Ness, with your weather update. Today's weather is calling for a forecast high of 72 and a low of 37. It will be cloudy during the day with isolated showers and thunderstorms likely. CHS, have a great Wednesday and stay dry out there. Now back to anchors for today in history.
Thanks, Jack, and thank you to Nelson and Casey as well for sports.
Well, today in history, on February 28, 1953, Cambridge University scientists James D. Watson and Francis H.C. Crick announced that they have determined the double helix structure of DNA, the molecule containing human genes.
Happy birthday to Yimmy Bonilla, Zoe Huff, Matthew Patchen, Yohani Sache, and Caden Sullivan.
As well as Hayden Delaney, Ms. Files, and Ms. Rodriguez. Happy birthday to you all.
The SAT word of the week is inherent, as used in the SAT, inborn, built in. As used in a sentence, while fossil fuels are a necessity for the moment, their inherent problems are required that we investigate alternate energy sources.
Remember, opportunity starts here, so make the most of today's opportunities.
That's all for us this morning. Thank you for watching the Carrollton Morning Announcements. We hope you have a wonderful Wednesday, and go Trojans!